The Ravens are a team and an organization that value the history of the franchise. The mantra, play like a Raven, was put into place all the way back in 1996 when the Ravens drafted Jonathan Ogden and Ray Lewis with the first two picks in franchise history. Now, that mentality has carried all the way to this day, and there's been a process of passing that down from generation to generation. It starts with Ray and J.O., and it goes to guys like Terrell Suggs and Haloti Ngata and Ed Reed, all the way down to current players who are taking the field today. Now, that process of sharing information is taking place right now during the offseason with virtual meetings. And yesterday, The Athletic's Jeff Cerebeck reported that a number of former players are talking with current players during these virtual meetings. He said that list includes Ray Lewis, and yesterday, Eric Weddle talked with the team. Well, after hearing from Weddle, second-year cornerback Amon Marshall tweeted this message. He said, "Thank you to Eric for taking the time out of your schedule to lace us with your experience and wealth of knowledge. The information you share was informative, a true pro, and an inspiration. Future Hall of Famer." So you can tell that the young players are getting a lot out of these conversations. And I think the fact that Eric talked with the team says a lot about him and also a lot about what he thinks of the Ravens. As you know, he only spent 3 years in Baltimore, but he embraced the culture and the history that was in place when he arrived. And he also brought his own. He brought his own work ethic, and he helped set the tone during his time with the Ravens. Now he's continuing, even though he's not on the field anymore, he's continuing to make an impact on the young players in this game. So it's awesome to see that, and I think that the young players are certainly enjoying hearing from the great players in franchise history. So that's it for me on Final Drive, but before I go, I want to make sure you know you can save money on your car insurance by switching to Geico. Get that done today by visiting geico.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again tomorrow.